Hey, what's up everybody, xzulas here, and today I just wanted to show you real quick how to change the ball you're playing with in Rocket League. Basically, if you wanted to play with a puck on basketball or vice versa, you can do so. It's pretty easy to do, so we'll just do an exhibition real quick. You just go to the mutator settings right here, and then there's the ball type. You can change the speed. There's a bunch of different settings in if you're wanting to do that, so we'll set it on puck, go back, and create a match real quick and show you that it is in fact working and you can play with a puck for basketball or basketball with puck. And there it is, the puck. So definitely working, pretty cool. I like playing with the puck, actually. It's pretty fun. It's harder to get in, it doesn't bounce. Wreck my own guy. Awesome. Anyways, hope you enjoyed this video, and peace out. xzulas.